Greetings.
You and me, we are the same. We dream big. We find new places. We do not tell stories. Stories are told about us. I learn the words, the ways of Oriath. You listen to me, and not pigheads like Grust. Then you will live to find more new places. The road? It runs east and west of here. To the west it passes the bandit woman's camp, then turns south to the sea. But you say it is now blocked? I have seen a strange thing in the rock by that south pass. Like one of Grust's carvings, but of stone. You should go look at it. What has been closed might be opened again.
I am Yina, keeper of the spirit. Are you a kind exile like Eremir? He is good to us, helps us. You will stay and help us. A beast hunts us in her dreams, a great white beast, tortured and maddened by bad men, a long time gone. She will come here one night to tear, crush, and eat. Her pain tells her to. Find the white beast and end her pain before she shares it with us. Stay true to you.
And so your path leads you here, exile. Be careful where you step. For as one foot leads the other, so too does each foot leave its mark. A trace of what was, a guide to what will. I will see you again.
The end of
that look in your eye. I recognize it. A survivor, just like Aina. That is my name, Exile, Aina. In my native tongue, it means lone fighter. That is what Aina was for many years. But it is dangerous now to fight alone. Too dangerous, even for the mighty Aina. We are in the final days of this world, Exile. Of that, I am sure. We survivors must unite, prepare for the end, and delay its arrival as long as we can. For that, we will need supplies. Goodbye.
Too much clutter.
What troubles you bring now?
What troubles you bring now? Return if you must. Hello.
The white beast's spirit is at rest. No more pain. Take this in thanks from me and from the suffering animal that you have helped. Yes? Goodbye. I greet you. Be kind, if you can.
Mm-hmm.
land learns to heed my demands.
The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Bravallo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corrin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The nightmares told her to. My uncle tried to stop her. Bravallo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred the doors and windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
The air stinks of thaumaturgy. I could learn a thing or two here.
Ah!